Arthur. Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay,
and...
son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah. Of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything.
I rode as fast as I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off him.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worry too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes. I do.
I do.
He was half soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
And then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you're gonna go get him? I'll come with you.
Nah, you leave it to me. For now, let's drink some. Forget about Micah.
It was drink that started all this.
We'll just have a cup. Settle you down, then head back, okay?
Okay.
Now, I should warn you. Me and a couple of the other boys, we got in a bit of a fight last time we was here.
What kind of fight?
Oh, nothing big. No, we kept it clean. We're all good. Here we are. Good.
Bro, I'm just living Valentine. Rockstar AI, man.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink. No big drama. Can we get a couple beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
You'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people.
Yeah.
That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Mikey...
A lot of crazy stuff.
Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone. People been leaving me alone for the...
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business. So could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh. That's great, pardon. Lenny, where are you?
He was married, I think.
That's
had a kid,
thing,
too.
See, cause it... Lenny? Lenny!
Get away from me!
Yeah. Get in here, Lenny!
Come on! Get down from there!
Talking to nobody.
What did you say?
What?
I said, what did you say?
Get off, buddy.
Shut up, mister. Yeah. Shut your mouth, mister.
Oh, fuck.
Lenny, where are you hiding now? Lenny! Damn it, Lenny. Stop slumping off on me.
Lenny? Maybe you should switch to water, my friend.
There you are, Lenny.
Cheers.
Not you again.
Yeah.
Doug. My fucking horse. That horse, buddy.
Yeah, do you smoke, sir?
Sure, perhaps not as much as you.
Oh, no, don't worry about these. Actually, take some. Take a couple of packs. Take a few.
Oh, thank you. What are all the cigarettes for? Are you heading on a long journey or something?
No, nothing like that at all. I'm just interested in the cards.
Okay.
The cigarette cards. Oh, you got any?
Yeah?
Well, get them out. Let me take a look. Come on, come on.
A little picture card?
Yeah, I'll pay you a good price.
Okay. Here.
Ah, nothing I haven't got. The value is in completing the set. Sometimes I'll smoke up to 200 cigarettes in one day, just so I can keep opening the packs. I wish I could explain to you the pleasure and the pain I get out of collecting these babies.
Sure. Well, it sounds,
thrilling? Yeah, it is. Not to mention the vast amounts of life-reaffirming cigarettes I get to smoke. Oh, and the amount of money? A veritable fortune, sir.
Fortune?
Oh, sure, sure. A complete set of any series is worth a fortune. Yeah, look at this. Gunslingers. Over here, circus freaks. Yes, yes, yes. Meow meows of the desert. So rare.
I never knew.
Sure.
How much?
Well, it depends on the rarity, sir.
Oh, of course.
Yeah. But, you know, if you ever get a complete set, I can take it off your hands.
You'd pay me.
A fair price. Now, you send them to me right here. Phineas T. Rampart, at your service. I gotta run. This is my train. Look me up, okay? Think about this deal. Only a complete set. That's where the value lies.
I need a horse. Oh, hi, puppy. What? Why report the crime after the cutscene? Oh. Whatever, man. There we go.
Hi there.
Hi, Bubs.
I ain't gonna hurt you.
But hey.
No, no, wait.
The fuck over here, bro. Where can you guys possibly get over here? Get the fuck over.
Whoa now! Whoa, easy. We're not done. Okay, let's keep at it. Easy, easy. There we are, boy.
are.
Yep.
So I'll go back to camp.
You're a fine example to these young girls, Abigail.
Oh, shut your mouth, Arthur.
I'm only joking with you.
Really pick your moments, don't you?
They look up to you. All your experience.
When are you gonna get over this?
I suppose I never thought of it quite like that. You never read?
Fancied it.
But you can.
Well, I could. If I chose to. I've just not chosen to.
Maybe one of us will teach you.
Get my fucking horse. Oh no, okay, all right. Oh fuck. Where'd this horse go? I don't have my guns, bro. Oh. Damn, they killed the fucking horse. Out of your fucking mind? Damn, they killed that fucking horse.
This is very kind of you. Moaning won't help you.
Ah, oh, Christ!
Stupid fuck. Dude, I gotta run there? I'm sorry, buddy. That sucks. I should've just got off him. That's crazy, I was gonna sell him. I just want my home.
With your horse, I got space for you if you need stabling.
Oh, come on! I'll take good care of your horse.
Buddy, what the fuck? All right, let's go. All right. Let's go get dumbass.
Hello, sir.
Yeah, good boy.
What are you doing, bro?
What happened to you two? Coward like dogs. You wouldn't give us no guns, Pa.
This is the worst idea I've ever had.
We're with you on that.
Well, don't feel you have to hang around on my account.
Hey, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Let's see if I could, man. Oh, get the fuck out.
Let's go, boy.
Yeah.
Dog. I was just saying, I'd do it in a fight right now, bro.
Hey! You ain't got no business being here. You better turn heel right now, you hear me?
That's a nice kid. I need to get those fucking maps. Those treasure maps. Fuck. But whatever, let's go get dumbass first.
We don't got the key.
What the devil?
Mister,
you good?
I don't hardly know what to say. Thanks, I guess. You've done me a service. Hey, look. The stage company's gonna write this off as a robbery anyway. If you can get in that lockbox, you can take what you want from it. It ain't stealing if it's already stolen.
Got that right.
Fuck, am I tired or something? Yeah, maybe I'll go to sleep. Cut the fucking horse free. I might as well take a nap real quick. Bro. What fucking activity? Is my shit better? Yeah, good. Just need to sleep. Yeah.
right, boy. Hey there.
Can I help you?
Just taking a look.
We're with the Appleseed Timber Company. Head foreman. They're getting started on this site, but we should have some fine Big Valley lumber for sale very soon if you're interested.
I'll keep that in mind.
We should be further along by now, but what can you do? Wait, look at these dolts. There's not a brain between them. Listen, you got any supplies for sale? Food? Medicine? Starting to run low. I can't spare anyone to go into town, not the way things are going. I'd be happy to pay premium for them. Appreciate it. That should help keep us going. Put a rock in the middle of the road. Hey, you there?
Fucking kill this horse. Just fucking drunk.
To trouble me. Morning.
Arthur. Hello, old friend. Had a good time, did you?
You going to get me out of here?
I ain't decided yet.
Real funny.
Oh, I ain't joking, cowpoke. I heard so much bluster out of your mouth these last 6 months. And now, I got an opportunity to watch you be silenced.
Well, you gotta do something.
Why?
I always looked up to you, Arthur.
Well, that's your first mistake. Listen, there's one little problem. There's only one of me, and there's a whole town full of people wanting to see you swing.
You got to do something, Arthur.
This wall just needs some good forcing. Yes. Hook that over the bars. See if you can pull them off.
What a modern disaster this is gonna be.
Just pull that lever. Come on.
Never understood why Micah hated Arthur, bro. Saved your life.
out of here. Come on. What the hell are you doing?
He wasn't O'Driscoll.
Pick your bubble arm, do you?
Damn, I have no weapons. Ooh, I'm so gross.
Okay. Let's get out of here before we get any more on our tail. That was some good shooting, Morgan. Whew. I gotta hand it to you.
What the hell was that you pulled back there?
Got a bit wild, all right.
Wild? Making a house call in the middle of all that?
Ain't much I care about more than those guns.
That much is clear. Who was that fella?
Skinny? Yeah. We ran together for a while. Did a bank job down south. Didn't end well.
I saw how it goddamn ended.
He was gonna let me hang.
I'm starting to wish I had. And you owe Lenny, too. If he hadn't found us in time...
Yes, you will all be thanked profusely, I promise.
Yeah, well, you're lucky Dutch has got your back. For some unknown reason.
I think we finally lost him.
Well, I hope so.
I'm giving you a holster. My way of saying thank you.
And thank you. There I was, having a dull day only for you. To liven it up by letting me help you shoot up half a town.
You're a funny fella, Arthur. Real funny. Why you act all sour all the time?
Yeah, well, you ain't funny at all. So why you gotta act like the court jester?
All right, listen. I'm sorry, but we're family now. Arthur, you and me. Sons of Dutch makes us brothers. Sometimes brothers make mistakes. I'm heading back to my little camp around back of Strawberry. Come see me. Maybe I can make things up to you.
So you ain't heading back to Dutch?
No, I've been a bad boy, Arthur. I ain't seeing Dutch till I can bring him a peace offering. Bye now. Yeah!
Hello there. That horse doing all right? I'm happy to stable that for you. Uh-huh.
Come back soon. That's a good horse.
You got a problem? You want one?
Well, I'll be.
I ain't mistaken. You're looking for a bounty. Look no further than that wall, son.
Well, looks like trouble, all right.
That one? They say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Fall.
Thank you.
You borrow from the O'Driscoll boys. You pay.
Looks like. What are you doing?
Oh, sweet Jesus!
You're gonna beg me to end it. Felt like air.
Let's all just take it easy.
I definitely thought she was over on the other side of the map. I think that bitch's fucking cabin's up here, isn't it? No, that's like up here. It's either that one or that one. Yeah. Actually, it might be that right there. Let's just go get this first stuff done. Damn, dude, my fucking dead eye goes down so quick.
Come here. That there's a bounty hunter. Get him.
I'm sorry, Rob. I'm gonna make you go with the cover.
What kind of man are you? Puny. Seven. All you men are you. That dumb.
She just stabbed, buddy. I've never seen her do that.
Rot with the rest of them.
I'm sorry, Phil.
Do you?
Don't you manhandle me!
Settle in. You got a ride ahead of you.
Oh, dear. What came over me?
Be quiet with that.
I need help, okay? I have an illness. A fever of the brain. I've done bad things, but a jail ain't where I belong. A sanatorium, maybe. Get me help, mister. Please? Save me. Save me.
This the help you're looking for?
You're such a strong man. So tough and burly. Maybe if I had a strong man like you, I wouldn't be in this mess. My men folk.
I ain't falling for it.
I hate you. I hate you.
I hate you, you sad sack of shit. I wish I'd cut your belly open and shown you your guts. Gutless bounty hunting nobody. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. Ah! I wish you'd die.
Anything else you want to try on me?
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't.
Leviticus 4 law, train robbers still guard.
You order a lady killer here, Sheriff?
Yeah, we did. Put her in the cell, won't you?
I protest my innocence. I protest my innocence.
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another feller out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Swan?
I hope you'll be comfortable, miss.
She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here. The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
That's cowboys for you.
Indeed.